Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to set up Extract CS2 Server on Windows. The first step, you need to open CMD, you write ip config, find default gateway, copy it, open your web browser, paste it here. You will see your router login page. Okay, after you log inside your router page, you will need to find section called forwarding. Your router page might look different because you have a different router model. And in that case, just type in Google your router model and write how to open ports. After you do that, you're gonna open one port for TCP and one port for UDP. I'm gonna click add. Now I'm gonna type here 27015. I need to provide internal IP. I can find that here in CMD. IPv4 address, and I need to provide this address here. And I'm gonna write here 27015 again. Click OK. That is done. Now you have open port for TCP. We need to do the same for UDP. Okay, after this is done, we can now try to launch the server. Alright, I have prepared some files so you can launch your CS2 server. You will find this link in the video description. After you download it, extract it, open folder, you will see Windows batch file, right click it, edit, more info, run anyway. This is the script so you can launch the server. This option is for dedicated server, this option is for developer console, this option makes log files, as you see here. This option is for map groups. And map group file, you can find it here, game on server. As you see, it's called mgcs2 and map groups mgcs2. This is the list of the maps that you will see at the end of the match. And you can vote for these maps. Okay, this stands for default map. In our case is Inferno. And this one is for the server config file. Server config file is here. This is the hostname of our test server. Remote password. It's empty here because our server has no password. These are the tags. This allows clients to see the name of the server and some other stuff in the console if you write status. And this is for map voting and bunch of more settings you can play with. I won't go too deep into this. If you want some CVARs for your CS2 server, you can use this website and you will find section for launch commands. There's description for each of them. If you go to Convars, you can find bunch of settings you can tweak for your server. Allows to join server even if you have WAG ban or game ban. You can remove it if you don't need it. Game alias. This one's gonna launch casual mode settings. You can change it to deathmatch as well or other game mode, doesn't matter. In our case, it's gonna be casual. Before we start our server, I'm gonna copy all these files. And you need to find where is the CSGO install folder. In my case, it's on C drive, program file 686, Steam, Steam apps, common, Counter-Strike Global Offensive. And you will see folder game that is for CS2. And you simply copy and paste it inside this folder. Okay, after that is done, you click start server. Now, right inside status, and you will see the public IP that you need to use to connect to your server. Copy it. Favorites. And this is our test server. You can click connect. You see in the console I am connecting to the server. If I write status in the console, I see the host name, version, how many players are on, and so on. Okay, I'm gonna show you one more thing, how you can add a custom map in your server. You can write in the Google Game Banana CS2, click the first link, and we're gonna download this map, for example. Okay, after you downloaded the map, you need to add it in your game files. You find this folder again, Counter-Strike Global Offensive Game, CSGO, Maps. And just simply drag it here. Gonna copy the name. Gonna open the server console, write map. As you see, we are now in the custom map. I hope you like this tutorial. I guess press like and subscribe, so on. See you later.
I'm sorry, every follow me. Today I speak only in English because I have one analysis in my panel. I see everybody speak English.